Since the shooting was an act of domestic terrorism, here on the Suncoast, the Manatee County Sheriff's Office says it will be on heightened alert. Deputies will be stepping up security patrols at several locations in the county, including the Sarasota-Bradenton International Airport, Port Manatee, and the Florida Power and Light Plant in Parrish. Staff will also meet to discuss whether or not local nightclubs will require additional security in the days ahead.